what's your message to the family of George Floyd, that's going to have funeral services this week? What do you want to tell them?
I'm deeply sorry for your loss. Unfortunately, we live in a system that will not allow us to thrive or strive and has continually been literally on our necks. So my macro solution for this problem for everyone is to opt out and exit the economy as a whole. And the way we do that is by buying Bitcoin.
Thank you.